Honestly, whenever I do makeup, I love using this primer. It instantly blurs pores. Apply this primer right onto your T-zone so your foundation looks extra smooth. This is a great product to have in your touch-up bag for when you get shiny later on. It's super lightweight, it's not heavy at all, so it makes your skin just feel like skin. It blends nicely into all skin tones. You can even apply this primer on top of your makeup to mattify everything. Whenever I do makeup, I use this primer before any red carpet look. This primer is the perfect base to keep skin looking smooth and flawless all night long.